It's a beautiful morning in safari. Morning. Morning. Olive.
Olive.
Don't you say morning?
Yeah.
Everybody is very happy here. Hello. How's the food? Good?
Yes.
Very good. Okay.
Wow,
not bad. Great. Wonderful. Everybody's getting ready to roll. Roll on. Rolling on. Where are you going, by the way?
Butuan.
Oh, Butuan. And you?
Home.
You're
to
home.
The place where we belong.
Home sweet home. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going. So where are you going?
Back to the real world.
Back to the real world. To reality.
Back to reality.
Back to work.
Back to reality. No more paradise. No more paradise.
Yes. No more paradise.
You don't want to stay in paradise?
This is the last paradise.
So I'm giving you a ticket to paradise, but you don't want to stay here, you see?
No, paradise is in me.
Paradise is in you, but
yes.
How do you get it out? Laxative, where are you going?
We're going back home, Butuan.
Oh, Butuan. Okay.
Yes.
You're going to Butuan.
And my home is there.
Home sweet home.
Yes.
You're missing it, right?
Me, I'm going back to Mars.
The marshes.
Yeah. Agusan Marsh. Yep.
Back to real life.
And where are you going?
Back to Tandag.
Oh, Tandag. Okay, you came from Tandag. How about you?
Mayugan City.
Mayugan, wow. I think he's going back to Poland. Are you back to Poland?
Africa. Hopefully not.
Okay, not. Okay. Poland, home sweet home, the home of the best vodka in the world. Ah, how about you? Where are you going, sir?
Cebu.
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 Cebu. Okay, you can't wait, or you can't wait to go, or you want to stay? Stay much longer, right? Next time come back for holiday, right?
We want to stay, but we don't have budget.
Next time we have a holiday, drink more. How about you? Where are you going?
Cebu.
Oh, Cebu too.
Yeah.
Wow, you all go back to Cebu, very far. You go, you stay. You stay here.
May ice cream din eh.
Bigon nag-swell down.
Everybody is happy. Everybody is happy. It was a happy day. It was a happy week. We didn't find any Tarsier, but soon we will find them, right?
We're
going to find them and save them. Next time, we're going to find the Tarsier. What do you think? Is it possible? You hope so or you know
so?
What do you know? Tell me. You know, right?
Yep.
You know, or you don't know? What?
I don't know.
Oh, but you know, or you don't know?
Yep.
What?
I think both.
Both? you know, and you don't know?
Yeah.
Okay. But you don't know, you don't know, right? Okay, it's early morning here. What time is it? Everybody is happy, having breakfast. Ice cream for breakfast, right? What is
yes.
that?
Very good breakfast.
So sweet. Sweet like the girls here, right? Hey, I will ask one of the ladies to put their finger in my coffee. I don't want any sugar, okay? It's just your finger is okay. Good. So everybody is so happy here. Good morning, sir.
Yes, sir.
How are you doing? What are you doing? Why you look so busy? Why you look so busy? Tell me.
I am.
Are you busy or are you busy looking busy?
I'm getting crazy, sir. I'm getting crazy.
So you're busy looking busy, right?
Yeah.
Morning. So are you busy? No. Morning. How are you? Why you carry this on your back? Are you going?
Yeah.
Are you going for a run? Run with your backpack.
Yeah.
On. Run with your backpack on. People are having their early morning breakfast, or is it middle morning? I don't even know the time. I don't know the time here. Is it good?
Yeah.
What is it?
Ice cream.
Oh, ice cream. Right.
Yeah.
Maybe homemade, I hope.
No.
So what are you going to do in Cebu?
I live there.
Yeah, but what are you going to do?
Well, still part-time at the...
Photographer?
Yeah, no. Part-time at the university.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You're a teacher?
No. Research assistant.
Okay, you're an assistant. You want to be a teacher, right?
Some.
Where are you going, sir?
Cebu.
Cebu too?
Yeah.
What are you going to do in Cebu? Tell us.
Teacher.
Going on teaching, right?
Yeah.
Lecturing.
Oh, yes.
You're a lecturer, right? In biology.
Biology.
You're a master of biology. Biological master.
Particularly butterflies.
Particularly butterflies. Oh, is that your area of expertise, right? So what is the biggest butterfly in the world, you know?
The one we don't have. But we have one in Palawan.
Oh, really?
The Truana.
How big
but
is
that
it?
Is, that butterfly is only in Palawan. We don't have here in Mindanao.
Oh, is it huge? Big?
Yes.
1 foot?
If you are going to compare it with the ordinary size butterflies in the Philippines,
yeah.
That Truana, Trigonoptera Truana, is the biggest.
Oh.
But moth, we have plenty.
What color is that one?
Green and black.
Oh. Oh, I like to see
but
it.
But for moth, we have the Atlas moth.
Smaller ones, yeah, many, many, even here. Uh-oh, here comes the van. So you're going to the airport. What time is your flight?
2:40.
Oh, 2:40. Okay, you'll be on time. Don't worry, relax. Have a drink. Have a drink. How about some vodka?
Later when you come back.
Later, later. Okay, okay. I'm waiting. Let me talk to the others here. Are you studying? Or what are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm trying to identify a plant.
Oh, I see. You're still working, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, you're very. You got a very high work ethic, I think. No.
Tenacious.
I mean, the two of you are very highly determined, right? Determined. Here are all the bags. Morning.
Hi, good morning. Thank you for
You're very welcome. Yeah, we do it here. We greet like this in Mindanao. So you're going back to Cebu?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, we...
San Carlos.
Yeah, University of San Carlos. But yeah. We will... come back soon to do the actual
okay,
survey.
When are you back, you think?
Probably late November or early December.
Okay, I'm going to wait for you.
Yeah.
We have to drink more. So tell me more about San Carlos. I heard it's the oldest university
it's
in Asia.
It's the oldest university in Asia.
But not in the world, right? In Asia.
In Asia. That established 400 years ago.
What about Santo Tomas?
Yeah, Santo Tomas is later.
Oh, later.
But the University of San Carlos changed administration from different religious organizations. Right now, it's managed by the SVDs, not the priests. SVD priests.
Priests. By the church.
By the Catholic Church.
Oh wow, Catholic Church, huh? So you're a Catholic?
Yes.
Oh. Okay. Then the other question I have is, so the oldest university in the world, do you know where is that?
Yes, I don't know.
In Africa, of course.
Whoa,
in Africa.
The oldest civilization.
Always Africa. Anything that's really old is in Africa, yes. Universities, libraries, hospitals, anything. People. Like me, very old.
It's not.
Okay, good. Everybody's so happy. Is that you want some rum?
No, I don't. Any I rum? Don't drink.
You don't drink rum?
Yeah.
Or Emperador? No.
Beer.
Beer. Only beer.
You beer brand.
Okay. Oh, you're leaving us.
Yes.
You got a greet like in the Mindanao way. Oh, you're from Mindanao, right?
Yeah.
You're born in Mindanao, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
She's from Mangagwe, but she's her last ticket is only in Barbo.
Yeah. So why the girls in Surigao are so beautiful? Tell me.
You're so mean, Joseph.
Why are they so beautiful?
You're
is there
so
any
mean.
Answer? Any reason?
Going back to Mangagwe, but she's ticket is only at Barbo.
I want to know why the girls here are so beautiful. Lisa, can you tell me? Any idea?
No.
No?
No idea.
No idea, but they are, right?
Yeah.
True. Okay, they're getting ready to go. It was great fun to have them here. Wow, where are you going? How far? San Fran. Oh, you live in San Fran. Right. So not too far. Hey, Mr. Driver, thank you for coming. I'll see you soon, eh? He's the owner of this van. And he has three vans, I think. And a buzz or something. Very funny. Girls are on their way to school, I think. There's a little bit of activity here, but okay, thanks for coming. Where are you going to Cebu too?
Yeah.
Cebu.
Cebu, and I want to see.
So what is your specialty? Butterflies or what do you specialize in? Tarsier. Tarsier, okay, good, good. I hope we find them soon here. Okay.
Ice cream. Imo na. That above is all young.
Okay, guys, everybody's ready to roll on. Thanks for coming again.
Kuya, ikaw yung ice cream
sa usa. Okay, my friend, thanks for coming. Huh? This is our salute here. Mm. How did you enjoy Mindanao the first time?
Yes, it was very good.
Different, huh?
Different
from Bohol.
Yes.
Different from Poland, I guess.
From Poland, much different.
Much different. What is the biggest difference between here and Poland?
Temperature.
10%. Only 10%.
And culture.
Oh. Is there the vodka is not so good here, right?
There is no vodka.
There's no vodka here, right? Poland has the best. So you'll be back in Poland soon, huh?
Yes, next month.
Next month already. Okay, for a holiday. Oh, by the way, I hope we'll see you back here. Keep us in mind.
Yeah, I hope.
Keep us in mind. Hmm. Now it's a long trip by plane. Thank you, sir. Okay, thanks for coming. Really appreciate it. Thank you, my friend.
Thank you for.
And I want to ask you so many questions because you're the expert, you know. And I don't have much time, but let me ask you one question.
Yes.
What is your hope for the tarsier here in Mindanao?
Well, not just for the tarsier, but all of the plants and animals that are here. They will be protected and conserved so that they can last for as long as this earth lasts.
Yes. So what is your plan to help along?
Well, my expertise is on plant identification, so that's what I'll do, and hopefully for my future studies will be on conservation genetics of plants.
Yeah. But what about the government? Who's going to put pressure on the government and all that stuff?
Them. They will.
Beautiful people here.
Yeah.
So we should start an NGO. What do you think? NGO can do something?
Yeah, to some extent.
Yeah.
But I really don't want to go into anything that has any bit of politics.
Even NGO. Huh?
Even NGOs, there's still a bit of politics.
But I think I should try and set up NGO maybe. Maybe we'll cooperate somehow in the future. Who knows?
Yeah, who knows?
If I can get support from my people here watching, we'll have an NGO. Eat, please. Make sure you're full before you go. Cebu is far.
Yeah, we're far.
Far away. Thank you, sir, for driving them. This is Mr. What is your name, sir?
Diodan.
Diodan. You are the owner of three vans, or how many vans?
Three.
One bus?
Three
buses? Three vans. Wow. So you're a transport magnet. Transport magnet. Really good. Okay, I hope to see you here often. Okay, great. Thanks a lot. Okay, guys, I'm gonna sign off here. Everybody is busy now. Everybody's getting busy, ready to roll on back to Cebu, back to Butuan, back to. Hey! Those two lovely little girls there. Look at them. They're relaxing and hiding. Hiding from the camera. Hello, bye-bye, girls. Bye-bye.